kitchen has been my whole life. It's, I feel like a younger version of Dr. Deulis, you know, who spent his whole life in education. And I feel the same way, except a little bit different in that most of my work has been with younger children, which, you know, I was a teacher in Drake, and I started teaching in Drake in 1970. And in 1970, I was lucky enough to be assigned as a sixth grade teacher on a team teaching model. And I learned so much from, in that 1 year, from two teachers who continue to be very good friends of mine. Sue Cloutier, who I think still works for the district in a limited capacity, and Gail Ahern, who is also a former teacher in Drake, Dr. Ahern, and she still lives in Drake and still is associated with the schools, I'm sure. So, you know, it has been a journey, and the journey has always revolved around students, no matter what. Those were my very best years, is when I spent my in the classroom with the kids, and I think that's kind of shaped everything that I've done, whether it be as a principal or as a, you know, working in the superintendent's office, as I did for 4 or 5 years in between my teaching years and my principalship years. Everything revolved around doing what can be done for kids. What's the best thing we can do for kids? How can we get kids to achieve? How can we make a better environment for students? And that's why I'm just fascinated by the work that kids can do and the talent that our kids have. And perfect example was, you know, right here with this robotics team. And I had mentioned, not by name, but I mentioned the artwork done by Sarah Bormista. Just incredible, incredible work. And another student that had done some artwork last year, Magdalene Stratus, just unbelievable work. And, you know, and if we had the resources, if we had better resources for our schools, there's no stopping any of our kids. So, you know, we do the best we can. We, you know, budgets have always been an issue. It goes back 20 years. It's not this time, it's not now, it's just the way it always has been. I am hoping, as Caroline McIntosh so ably said, that, you know, please support the need for additional funding for the schools and for the town. We can't continue to go backwards. I don't want to focus on that. I want to focus on, you know, the work that we've been able to accomplish. I've enjoyed working with the school committees over the years. I've only been a school committee member for 7.5 years. You know, I chose not to run again. I do believe in term limits. I do, you know, strongly believe in that. And I think it's time for other people to step up. And, you know, we have people who will take my spot. It'll be, you know, just move right along. So, you know, my work has always been around kids. And I guess that's what I love, and that's what I love doing, and that's what I will continue to do. I'm not going to, just because I'm not on the school committee doesn't mean I won't go to the ice cream social or the grandparent luncheon at Greenmont later on this week, or the orchestra on Wednesday at Four Oaks. So, you know, it's
your passion.
It's just what I love to do.